in me. Why isn't my camera not working now? Wow, let me see here. It is frozen. Oh my god. Not me already scuffing. My god. Hold on. There we go. Oh my god. Look at it actually work. Oh my god. Okay. I'm so sorry about that. It is late. I'm gonna go back chatting because, like, that way you can actually see me. Already spilling it. This is great. So, I know it's late. I understand it's late. I understand completely. What happened was, I took a nap. I was supposed to start streaming 4 hours ago. I ended up taking a nap. And sad part is that I had alarms and I still took a nap. Has anyone seen those TikToks of like Rhaegar the cat? How he's like, and then I took a nap. Me. Also, I'm sorry. I look a lot different today. I just felt so cute. And then also too, we have the Queen Manda hat, of course, because that came in. We have to wear the daddy hat. The daddy hat came in. We have to wear it. It's just a rule. I have the sweater. The sweater's over there, but it is kind of hot here in California, so I decided to wear this top, and I thought I looked cute. So we're gonna go with that. We're also gonna play something. Sorry, I'm trying to get chat to load on here, and nothing seems to want to work today, because that's my life. That's fine. That is a-okay. You know why? Because that's okay. We just make the best of what we have. Everything's falling. I give up. I should have just went back to sleep. That's fine. It's okay. Just stay. I just wanted to stay. Anyway, I hope everyone is having a fantastic Friday night, because I know it is Friday night, so that means why I'm okay with, what's it called? Streaming late, because I don't have to wake up at the crack ass dawn. So that's why I decided it's okay to stream late. But let me see here. What we were gonna do is, I thought I had it set, but I guess not. That's fine. My controller just turn on, please. Did it die? Oh no. It was fine yesterday. What the heck? Okay, well, that's not the charger. Where's the charger? I thought it was fine. It literally was just on. Oh no. Let me see here. That's not it. Interesting. Well, guess my computer charger is gonna go towards charging my thing. I thought it was fine, but you know what might have happened? Is last night, it was weird. Actually, wait. I might have an answer for it. What's this? That's the mouse. You see, I had a charger for my headset, but I don't know where that is. I think it's on my bed. Because recently I've been playing on Fortnite on my bed, because that's just convenient and I'm able to. Can you connect, please? Please? It's thinking. It wants to connect. It really does want to connect. Come on. It's thinking. You guys can see it's thinking. So. Maybe if I just go. Hey. Thinking. It wants to connect. It wants to connect so bad. It's literally right there. Literally right there. So literally right here. It's right here. Just connect. Okay, well, we're gonna wait a minute while that thinks about wanting to connect. That would be great if it did. But I don't know. Let me see here. There was, you know, we're gonna play this daily mix. Heck yeah, let's put some set it off on. While we're waiting for my thing to actually think about loading. Like, it is. It's thinking. It's thinking. It wants to. You see the little blue light? It is thinking about wanting to. What if I just do that? What if I do that? Did that do something? Did that do something? No. Did that do something? Did that do something? Just so you guys can see what I'm working with, I'm gonna switch over. Hold on. There we go. I'm waiting for it to connect. How you doing, friend? I know it's late. I know it's late. I'm so sorry. I know it's late. I know it's late. I know it's late. I know it's late. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I was supposed to start 4 hours ago. If that gives some context of my nap. You know what I might do? Is just use the gaming controllers on it. While this charges. Because this sometimes is what happens. Is it doesn't know what to do. Hi! Oh my god, favorite person's in chat. Oh my god. Hi, favorite person. How you doing? Okay, let me see now. Now I can do this, but it's gonna be awkward because now I have to play with the Nintendo controllers instead of my actual controller. Because that thing's charging. It's charging. Oh, I don't miss homework. I hope your homework goes well. And I'm doing fantastic. I took a very long nap after work. I kind of just knocked out for 4 hours when it was supposed to be for 30 minutes. And now my controller decided not to work. So now we're using Nintendo controllers, so this is gonna be fun because the past couple of days when I've been playing off stream, I've been able to get to like second and third on it. So I've been doing very good in actually being able to play. So like on solos, I've been able to do it to get third and second, and I just for some reason cannot get that first. I cannot get that first no matter what I do. But that's charging. I know. I don't know what this is, but okay. I also leveled up. I am currently level 71, so that's fun. I have until I believe June 9th. Oh, they changed it. It used to be June 2nd for the battle pass, but now it's June 9th. Okay, cool. So I have time to get to like level 100. Cool. That's all I need to know. That is all I need to know. I know there's ads. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Hope it's a good ad. Hope it's a good ad. Hey, I'm out and play. You know I'm stupid for you. Hello, I'm natural blue. We're playing together and making on the inside. I love water parks. Such a good band. Hey, I don't know what you want me to say. You know stupid for you. Now I can text. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to plug yourself. Oh, excuse me. Let's not add everyone. Six out of ten. I mean, that's not bad. It's not bad compared to like the ones I've seen. Oh god, I hate this controller. It's so finicky, and I'm definitely not gonna do it. Let me see here. It's so. Oh my god, it's so finicky. I hate it. I can't wait for that to be charged, because that's how I play. Is via that. I need to go this way. I'm a dumbass. We're gonna go this way! Halo. Oh, is there? Now you can hear it. Sorry. Can you hear it now? Can you hear it now? Don't tell me what you want me to say. No, I'm stupid for you. Hey, you don't want to play. You know I'm stupid for you. My head, oh, are you like a halo? You're a symphony. I'm just a sour note. What I can get when they want you, everyone wants you. Do, 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 do. We're gonna take this. I hate this controller so much. Hopefully, after this match, it's a little charged at least. That way, I can use my other controller. Hell yeah. If y'all don't know who Mariana's Trench is, y'all about to learn. Mariana's Trench is my life, my soul. Oh, I love that man. I had a goal in college, and this is gonna sound ridiculous, because I was like, I'm gonna marry this man. That's just what's gonna happen. The man is 12 years older than me. I didn't care at the time. I was in college. I'm like, I'm going to marry this man. That's just what's happened. Now he's happily married, and I can't do anything about it. So we're going to go back to my single life. But if y'all could find a Josh Ramsey. You know them? Oh my god, not me gonna cry, because favorite person knows Mariana's Trench and knows about Josh Ramsey. Oh my god, oh my god, this is what we're gonna be listening to when we go in Vegas, okay? This is what we're gonna be listening to all the time. You know why? Because I love them, I've seen them live. I got to meet Josh Ramsey, I got to hug that man, and then pass out. Yes, like, I'm for real. Look at my Instagram. Go back to like 2016. You can see Josh Ramsey and I. I gave him a hug. He was shirtless. It was a great time. I was up to his chest because I am a short person. And then I had to gesture him to crouch down because I am so short. He is like six something. So I looked at him and just kind of went like this to take a selfie because I couldn't form words when I met this man. My mentality could not form words. You know why? Because this man, godsend. Someone crafted him like a god and just put him on this earth for us. I could talk about Josh Ramsey all the time. I could. I met him February 2nd, 2016. I can tell you the exact day. February 2nd, 2016. It was probably around 11 p.m. at night. And then me and my friend, Caden, cried for about 2 hours in the car drive home afterwards because we couldn't believe that we just met them. We met the whole entire band. We met, who did we meet? We met Josh, and then we also met, was it Matt? I think it was Matt we got to meet too. And I cried so much. And we just put on their new album at the time, which was the Astoria album that just came out, and that's what there was, the tour was. And we put on that album, and we just cried for 2 hours because we couldn't believe we just met them. Like, oh my God, you knowing them just made my freaking day. I don't think you understand. Not many people know them. I know, obviously, they're Canadian. I get it. Like, it's not, like, they're not an American band, but they also got nominated for Best Music Awards with the Alternate Press Music Awards, just by the way, a couple years ago. Oh, I want to see Fall Out Boy so bad. And then I also want to apologize to them that I messed up their lyric video and put Frozen Fruit instead of Frozen Proof on Sentry's music video that has like 30 million views, and I want to apologize in person about that. Chrissy! Yeah, that's my plan. That is my plan in life of what I'm going to be doing. How are you? It is late. What are you doing up? I mean, it's not that late for you, technically. I have fire. Is that purple? You know what we're gonna do? You know what? Screw it. There we go. Actually, you know what? Screw it. I don't like this one anymore. We're gonna do that. It's late. Shh. It's like 10:30 for me. I feel so stupid. And then I also have to use a Nintendo controller, which is actually killing me right now, and I wish I didn't have to, but my controller is not charging. So, but we were just talking about how Mariana's Trench, I don't know if you know that band, but it is my soul, it is my life, it is just everything that is me is them. Like, I have so much merch from them. I've only seen them in concert once. Best concert of my entire life, hands down. And I've been to Warped Tour a few times, like. And I got to meet, like, Jeffree Star. Well, at the time, Jeffree Star wasn't that problematic. We don't talk about that. I got to meet the Ready Set one time, too. That was fun. Me and the Ready Set was fun. I kind of pushed my friend to the concrete. I went in 2014 and 2015. The 2014 one was when I got to meet Jeffree Star, I got to meet We The Kings, I got to meet so many people. They're teaming up. Can you just come a little closer? There we go. There we go, bitches. See, I've gotten good at this shit. Oh, I love them. Oh, hello, bitch. Another bitch. And what's scary is that I am an adult and I can have adult money, and adult money means I can buy tickets to go see my favorite bands. No, screw it. We're gonna turn on Mariana's Trench. Hello? Who is pew-pewing at me? I need to see Fall Out Boy in concert. I have yet to see them in concert. I wish Panic at the Disco didn't end, because that would be like my next person to see. Also, by the way, I just got 3 kills in, like, one setting, if anyone wonders, that I freaking did it! Told you I was getting good at this game. Yeah, no, the Ready Set is... there's a picture of, again, on my Instagram. If you go back to, like, 2015, 2016, 2014, I also met at the time, before, again, problematic people. I got to meet Brian Starrs. I got to meet Jordan Sweetoe, Johnny Gilbert, and what D Fizzy. I got to meet all of and Jordan Sweetoe called me his twin, and I think I will remember that moment forever. Oh, dude, if I had money to go see Fall Out Boy, I freaking would. I would in a heartbeat. I love Damon. You know what this man did is I was having a full-blown panic attack, and he knew this because, like, I wrote them a note too, like for all of them, like saying like how much they meant to me and everything too. And this man, D Fizzy, Damon Fizzy, took my freaking phone and started taking selfies with it without me even in it. So I have selfies of Damon Fizzy on my phone from 2015 without me even on it because he decided that I was having a panic attack, so he's just gonna take selfies instead. Mine! Holy shit! 7 months? Holy shit. I don't know if anything popped up for that. I'm so sorry if it didn't. My system doesn't like me. Mine, that's amazing. 7 months? Holy crap. That's insane. That's unreal, dude. Have I been really streaming for 7 months? Oh my god, we're so close to a Twitch baby! So close to a Twitch baby. Oh, goodness. We're playing some Fortnite. I have currently 3 kills, and I'm currently back at where I started. This is great. Oh, is this where I started the fires? That's where I started the fires. That's where a cobra. Oh, I didn't start any fires yet. I'm gonna start one there. Let's start there. I also saw Paramore in concert in like 2013, I think. 2013. Oh shit, 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 oh shit, let me up. Let me get in the water, damn it. Okay, well, what we're gonna do is just go in the water because that heals. I did that. Yeah, 2 months until a Twitch baby. Oh my god, that's exciting. That is actually really exciting. Let me see here. Good. There That's why I stopped looking at my phone and stopped loading. I have to heal. I'm sorry. There's probably stuff to heal, like over here, but like. And your new best friend, and your ex is your new best friend. Yeah. Oh shit, okay. Well, I need to plug my computer back in. There we go, okay. It's fine. If I gotta play with this controller for a minute, that's fine. I'm still not at full health, my lord. Almost there. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Cool. Oh, there's a circle. Okay. I just want the chest. Thank you. Nothing. Nothing I need. Cool. Should I take the flag? Like I should. Was it already claimed? No. Guess who's claiming it? Me, bitches! I right? Like, oh my god. Oh my god, I love that man. I love that man. I love that man. I'm doing pretty good. I took a nap that was a lot longer than it should have been. I wanted to start streaming 4 hours ago, or at least 4.5 hours ago. That didn't happen. So now we're here. And then also my controller died, so that's fun. So we're currently just living off that right now. Let me see here. That one. I don't need that. Literal nothing. Oh. Oh. Well, that bridge is gone. Interesting. Take the ammo. Amazing. Oh, it's over here now? There's so many of the lock-ons now. I'm so happy. So happy. Oh, definitely. Yeah, dude. If you need to go sleepies, definitely. I am not mad because I know I'm late. I know I'm late. I know it is not the usual time I stream. I mean, sometimes I do, but like it's not something I usually do because it's late and I was like, oh crap, I fell asleep. So, also, if you haven't seen already, I'm wearing the Zaddy cap or the Daddy cap. I love it already so much. I'm promoting the Daddy cap because I love it. I love how it makes me feel. I love how it fits. I love that it makes me feel confident in myself. So I put it on and I was like, holy shit, I look good. And not many things make me feel that way, especially this top too. Like this top makes me feel so freaking confident, and I don't wear stuff like this like ever. And for something to make me feel confident is rare, but I love it. Oh God, I'm at top 10 again. Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. Oh, I see like four people. I see him. Oh, are they fucking bots? Fuck my life. Fuck my life, man. Fuck it. Fuck my life. Where'd the bitch go? Hello. Fuck, 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 fuck my life, fuck my life! Ah, shit! Oh, thank you! I feel cute. I feel cute. And I don't say that a lot. And when I feel cute, it makes me happy. I don't feel cute a lot. And so that's why if I find something that makes me feel confident and cute, I'm gonna wear it. Because I deserve to feel confident and cute. I 1000% deserve it. Where is it? Is this alive? Is it tonight? Oh my God, are you alive? Are you alive? Are you alive? Please tell me you're alive. No? No. It's probably gonna have to charge overnight. Dang it. That's so sad. That's so sad. And that goes to everyone else. If you find something that makes you feel confident, that makes you feel cute, whether you're a guy, a girl, or everything in between, you know, you deserve to feel cute or pretty or handsome, or, you know, you deserve to feel good about yourself. And I haven't felt good about myself in a very long time, and that's a touchy subject that I'm not going to go into details about. But I felt cute. I feel pretty, so I'm going to look pretty because I feel pretty. And I haven't felt pretty in a long time. Oh, I try to be the best. I try to be the best version of myself. I try to be something that little me would want to be. You know? Like, if I... Oh, shush. But my, I try to be the person little me would have looked up to in such hard times, if that makes sense. Because I was bullied. I was, you know, made fun of for X, Y, and Z. So my birthday's August 19th. His is August 20. Is it August 20th or 21st? I'm so sorry. It's the 20th or 21st. So we call ourselves birthday twins because, like, we're literally, like, one day apart. Plus or minus a couple years. But the day. Yeah. So it's the day after. So his is the day after. Mine's, you know, the 19th is the 20th. So we call each other birthday twins because it's literally, like, the same day. But, like I was saying, like, I try to be who little me would look up to if social media was it was today in, like, 2011 or 2010. Because social media in 2010 was, like, Facebook was just rising. Instagram wasn't a thing. So I try to be a person to look up to that little me would look up to. And that makes me feel good about myself. So, because I feel like little me would love who I am today and wouldn't expect me to move across the country. Dude, what was I doing in 2020? I made my first Facebook in 2010 because I had to, because we had to be part of this Facebook group in eighth grade. So that's why I had a Facebook made. I didn't know what to do because, again, I was like in eighth grade. I don't know what the heck I was doing. Oh, shush, Chrissy! So I used to live in Massachusetts. I used to live right by you guys, actually. I used to live in Central Mass. That's where also where I went to college. But I moved out here to California because I studied animation and game arts. And ever since I was little, probably like 11 years old, I was saying, I'm going to move to California. I'm going to do it. I'm going to move to California and I'm going to make my life there. And no one believed me. No one said I could do it. Everyone was like, yeah, we're right. You're not going to do it. And so my spiteful ass decided, screw all of you. I'm going to do it. I'm going to prove all of you wrong. And I graduated May of 2019. I moved out here June 2019. And I've been out here since. So if you have a dream, I say follow it. Because I met my best friend out here, who is my roommate. She is my literal best friend. I wouldn't have never met her if I didn't move out here. And, like, it's just been a blessing. And it's funny because, like, everyone back home is, like, well, some people back home are like, you know, like, you should move back. Like, you know, that's where your family is. But the thing is, I wasn't happy, if that makes sense. Like, I wasn't happy there. I wasn't happy. Like, obviously, like, I love my family and stuff. Like, I'm not saying that. I was not happy. I didn't see my life there. I didn't feel like I belonged anywhere there. But now I found a sense of belonging, which I have never had when I was growing up. And that may sound stupid, because obviously I had friends and stuff. But it's a different sense of belonging. Like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, it just fit together. And, you know, who knows? Maybe, like, in a few years, I may move again. But, you know, as of right now, I'm happy where I am. Can I just get up, please? Can I get up? Thank you. Because I've had people ask me, like, you know, are you ever going to move back or anything like that? And maybe I will. Maybe I will one day. But as of right now, I feel happy where I am and the decision that I made. And it's not an easy decision to move across the country. Like, moving literally 3,000 miles away from my family, which I'm seeing them on May 12th. I'm flying out there. May 12th, I'm going back for my sister's graduation. So I get to see everyone again and everything like that. So it's not like I don't see my family. I had to do it for me. And I never... Exactly. Like, it's not easy. It's not easy at all. I'm not here to tell you it's easy. Because leaving my family behind was hard. But it was the best for me, to make me happy and to make me live, you know, thoroughly. And then two, I know COVID really made a dent in my plans, but when I'm able to, I, you know, obviously plan to pursue a job in animation or storyboarding or whatever. But in that field, I do plan to pursue a job. That is my plan. That is my dream goal, etc. So when the time comes and I'm able to, for sure. But obviously, COVID kind of took that place. COVID really messed up a lot of things. But, you know, that's fine. It happens. Life happens and you can't really stop it. So... that's fine. Exactly. Go for it. No one's stopping you. If you have the means to do it, do it. I had the backing of my family. I had the support of my family. I had everything to move out here. If I didn't have that, I don't know if I would have. But I'm able to thrive. And I think everyone deserves that chance to thrive. Everyone deserves a chance to be happy and, you know, live their fullest life. I'm going on a full-on rant about this. I am so sorry. It is almost 11 p.m. and my mind is like, oh my god, you just woke up from a nap and now you're talking about this. Okay, this is great. So I'm sorry. But, yeah, that's kind of what made me move out here. In a short glimpse. But I do advocate for people that, like, you know, want to change their lives and, you know, move and, you know, want a better life for themselves, because everyone deserves to be happy, no matter what, no matter what situation. Like, whether it be, like, you know, family or, you know, where they live or their job or etc., everyone deserves to be happy. And if you're not happy... oh, thank you. I'm going on a full-on vent right now because I have been in a situation like, you know, my last relationship, I left because I obviously wasn't happy. My partner wasn't happy, so we decided to, you know, obviously he cheated that also. So I decided to make that decision to end things and cut him off, and it honestly was for the best. Did I lose an 8-year friend? Yeah. But was it the best thing for me? Yes. In the long run, I had to choose me. And it's not selfish. It's not selfish. It's not selfish to choose you. It is not selfish to choose you in a situation. is what I've learned in life. It is not selfish. It is actually very good for you to choose you and what you need and what you deserve. I can go on and on about that. But my last point is never, ever think it's selfish to choose you in a situation that you don't feel comfy in. And like I've told my cat Sage, which I think you can see her. She's right there. That's why I know. Like I've told my cat, if you don't feel comfy, remove yourself from the situation. Because my cat is afraid of her own shadow. My God, I just want to just live. It's a gas station, that's why. It's a gas station, I'm a dumbass. Should I try? Should I blow it up? I think I should blow it up. Yep, that's what we're gonna do. Bye, bitches. Oh, wow. That did a lot of damage. Bye. Can we get 2-1? Can we get 2-1? Can we get 2-1? I don't like you. No, get back here, bitch. Don't run from me. Thank you. Don't run from me. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Well, screw it. We're gonna take this one. Take that one. Manders! Manders! Hello, Manders. How are you doing? You missed my motivational speech. I went on a full-on tangent, and you missed it. Never you know, wish she was your wifey. Okay. Let me see here. Not me being cracked at Fortnite right now. There we go. That's why I said I'll make it. Hi, yo! No better than anyone like me. Hi, yo! Forever and ever, you're gonna wish I was your wifey. Hold on, you done treated me right. No chance on it, make it dies. Hi, yo! She did miss out, it's okay. Yeah, how are you, Manders? I know it's late for you guys. How are y'all? Are you tired? You should go to sleep. Oh, look at my frame rate just like not work. You're alive. I said I'd make it. No one knows when you taste it. Hi, yeah. No better than ever to fuck someone like me. Wish I was you like me. Hold on, you done treated me right. Oh, find me. Dip your tongue. I don't know. No, I should've run. No, I should've run. No, I should've run. Hi, yo. You should've known better than to fuck with someone like me. Hi, yo. You should ever and ever, you're gonna wish I was your wifey. You held on to the murder, you right. And you want a chance on you to make it twice. You would have to, I would think. Well, I don't know your guys' relationship. I don't know what you guys talk about. I would fangirl about Mariana Trench all the time. I still do. Anyone. Doesn't look like anyone's claimed it. Should I go? No, we're not gonna. No. No. My teeth. I said, believe me. My smile. My teeth. Will you leave me? So please, ask me how I've been. I'm making me play pretend. Oh no. Oh, please, I bet everybody here is fake. Mariana's Trench? Oh my God. Alicia. Alicia, Alicia, Alicia. Don't make me play pretend. Oh no. Where do you? Oh please, I bet everybody here is fake. No, I wanted to go there. Shit. That's I bet everybody here is fake. Happy to. Am I blind? There we go. Where'd they go? Where'd they go? What do you mean? I've been dead! Why is there a bounty on me? Come on, bitch. Okay, well, I gotta go to circle, so... Why is there a bounty on me? No! We're okay, we're okay, we're okay, we're okay. Let me see here. Gotta go to bed. I understand. If you gotta go to bed, dude. I completely understand. Even though I was just about to play Mariana's Trench, but that's just me. I is happy now. Here's another day. I'm swaying away from you. Another day, another Dunkin' Avenue. I wanna swift and warn. And so am I. Take what you wanna take, what you wanna take, what you. And it's the stupid things. And going to sleep and then. And it's me out, I'm get me out of bed at 3 a.m. With those one and knees singing dirty things to me. Do what you wanna do, what you wanna do, what you take. With you, I start to miss you. Take me home, I don't wanna be alone tonight. And I do want to show you, I will run to you, till I still stand on my own anymore. I cross my heart and hope to die. My heart and hope to die. My heart and hope to die. Is it all the same? Is it away from me? Another day, another thought that wouldn't meant to see. Another piece of the piece of the piece of something. Lie, just a little lie, just a little lie. Just a little lie. What is it doing? I wonder if you start it. I wonder if you were so over all too long without it. Well, I wonder where to go. Coming back to you, be where you ought to be, where you ought to be. Where take me with you. I start to miss you. Take me home. I don't want to be alone tonight. And I do want to show you. I will run to you, till I. Can't stand on my own anymore. I cross my heart and hope to die. With you, I start to miss you. Take me with you. I start to miss you. Take me with you. I start to miss you. Take me with you. I start to miss you. Take me with you. I start to miss you. Take me with you. I start to miss you. Take me with you. I start to miss you. Take me with you. I start to miss you. Take me with you. I start to miss you. Take me home. I don't wanna be alone tonight. And I do want to show you. To you till I can't stand on my own anymore. I Cross my heart and hope to die. Want to show you I will run to you till I can stand on my own anymore. I cross my heart and hope to die. I do want to show you I will run to you till I on my own anymore. I cross my heart and hope to die. I do want to show you I run to you till I can't stand on my own anymore. I cross my heart and hope to die. Such a good song. Such a good song. I don't know where you're going, but I don't think I'm coming home. And I said, chicken, tomorrow if I don't wake up dead. If it's a roll to ruin, and I started at the end. Say yeah, let's be alone together. We can stay young forever. And I'm on the top of your lungs. Say yeah, let's be alone together. We can stay young forever. We'll stay young, 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 young. Oh, 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 oh. Bruh, tell Manders that we have the same music taste. Let me up and lost my track. I stop my, well, I'm a maniac. I'm funny anymore. No, it's not. Why is it saying I don't have internet, but I'm literally playing this game? Okay. Ooh, what's this? Oh, it's one of those things. I don't like those things. I really don't like those things. Me in. Me gonna go back and play pretend. I'm up next, Dad. I'm up next. Think I'm high as a frozen deer. I don't know where you're going, but do you got room for one more trouble? So, oh, but I don't think I'm coming home. And I said, tomorrow if I don't wake up dead. This is the road to ruin. Started at the end. Say yeah, let's be alone together. We can stay young forever. At the top of your lungs. Say yeah, we can stay young forever. Say yeah, 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 yeah. Ah, 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 ah. Like a stallion. Oh, that's awesome. What was I doing in high school? You know what I realized? What's actually really scary? I started high school almost 10 years ago. Actually, it's, when did I start high school? 2011. So it has been 10 years. It's been over 10 years since I was a freshman in high school. My 10-year reunion is in 2 years. I mean, I'm not going to it. I don't like any of them. But it's fine. It's fine. My high school reunion's, like, you know, coming up here. And that's actually a little bit terrifying for me. But that's fine. It's fine. Where's my little friend? Where's my friend? Where's the one I like? 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 Where is it? Not here. That's great. I was the class of 2015 for high school. Yeah. Class of 2015. So, like, all those things on TikTok I'm seeing of, like, oh, being in high school in, like, 2013 was so much fun. I was in high school in 2013. I freaking was. And I can tell you right now, it was not fun. It was not fun. I was a junior. You graduated 2015 too? Holy shit. Sorry. I'm trying to like... There we go. Now I can see chat. There we go. Yeah, no, I... My best friends were also in the class of 2013. And it was funny because their logo was Triskaidekaphobia. Now, Triskaidekaphobia is the fear of the number 13, so it was very fitting for the year of 2013. Yeah, I'm not going to mine. Mine is 3,000 miles away. You think I'm gonna spend money to go see people I don't like? You're wrong. Excuse you! Excuse you. Excuse you. You're in the bush. How are you? Hello? Or are you behind? You're behind. I'm such a dumbass. I'm behind the tree. Hold on. Can you just go away? How many? There we go. It's like, why is this taking so long? I'm so sorry. My sister, God, my nose. Oh no, I messed up my makeup. That's fine. My sister was the same way. I felt so bad for you guys, like, honestly, because I was like, y'all don't get that experience that we had. Fucking shit. Balls. I'm so sorry. Yeah, my graduation was... It was interesting. We're gonna go back to chatting. I think I'm done Why doesn't my transition work? I worked so hard on it. Let me try this again. No. A little bit. It's getting there. Once I get my PC in like a month or so, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. Oh, thank you. I thank you. I did it. I felt cute. Oh, ignore my arms and how fat they are. But let me see. Who is actually awake right now? Let me see. You know what? We're gonna start that. Okay, cool. And then we're gonna do raid one for people who are subbed. And if you're not subscribed, D-Falcon! D-Falcon! You are never late. It's okay. I was late. Or you can do that one too. Yeah, with the little hearts. Yeah. Either one works. We're gonna go right out to Poop Witch because I love her and she is just so cute and she is adorable and I love her. I'm sorry for the short stream. I know it's Friday. You have the most wonderful rest of your night. You have the most wonderful rest of your night. I'm probably gonna stay on and play video games a little bit. If anyone like off stream. But yeah. But it is getting late and I know people have to go sleepies. So we're gonna just go right out. I am stupid too. If you haven't already, which I know most of you already have, but follow me on my socials so that way you can keep up to date with everything. And then that way you can see everything. But then that way, everything should be all set. One second. But other than that, I hope you guys have a great day. I might stream tomorrow. Maybe. Maybe I might. It depends on how I feel because I haven't slept a lot, so that's a thing. Did it go over yet? I don't know if it went over yet. LOL, did it go over? Did it go over? I don't know anymore. Did it? Not me not knowing if anything went over. I am so scuffed. I'm so sorry. Did it go over? I don't know if it did.
Are you? How stream? What were you up to today?
It did. Ha! It did. Okay, bye guys. What?